Subscribe my channel Pam Station and click the bell icon to get notification for more videos. How to pack the perfume bottles, especially the glass bottles, while traveling? I will show you all today. My husband is going to US and I'm packing his bag over here, and I thought of sharing it to you all that how do I pack. So this is a Dolce & Gabbana perfume bottle, and what I do, first thing what you need to do is I am taking this cello tape, any kind of cello tape, which is a strong one. So you get the brown ones and the white ones as well. So I took this white one, and you need to seal the cap of the perfume first. That's the first step. So I'm trying to seal it on both the side. Perfume bottles are not allowed to carry in cabin in the flight. So he's taking this perfume bottle. It will be in check-in bags. So you need to pack it so nicely, especially the glass bottles, that when you reach in your destination, all your clothes does not get dirty. So similar way, any perfume bottles or any shampoo or body washes, any kind of bottles, you need to pack in a similar way. The next step what I'm doing is this bubble wrap, which you get it any of the, you know, in the stationery shops, in D-Mart or Big Bazaar here also. So I have collected these bubble wraps, you know, if you shop online or as well from any of the shopping online sites, you get products, you know, in bubble wraps. So instead of throwing it, you can just collect it and keep it and use these while traveling and packing your all these bottles. So I have the habit of collecting all the bubble wraps, so I'm using it right now. So I'm covering the bubble wrap all across, you know, to all this bottle. Since the bubble wrap, the first was small, so I took the second also and I covered it the second time. But if in case you're buying a bubble wrap, the whole reel from the shop, you can just do a round, you know, cover it 2-3 times, the bottle, in the same layer. But I am taking the second time. Once you feel that it's completely packed and it's very nicely done, you need to place this in the middle of your clothes. So just first place some clothes, few clothes in your suitcase and in the first layer, and in between your clothes, place these bottles, your body wash or shampoo or perfumes, in the middle of your clothes, and above that, place few more clothes, 3-4 layers of clothes. In this way, the perfume will not shift. So I hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to share this to all your friends and family on your WhatsApp group, and also please give me this a big like. Thank you so much.